Michael Jackson escorted Madonna to the Oscars, but didn't make this premiere. Of course, she told the gay magazine The Advocate Madonna. That given the chance, she would completely redo his image. Maybe the gloved one had nothing to wear.